only at the Indianapolis
Zoo.
Hi guys, my name's Katie. I'm a bird keeper here at the Indianapolis Zoo. And behind me, you actually see our flock of flamingos here. We do have two species of flamingos. We have the Chileans. They are actually the lighter, more bubblegum color. And then we also have the Caribbeans as well. They are the much brighter, darker pink. So you'll actually see a lot of them are over there. They're eating. We do leave food out on exhibit for them while they're out. They'll actually put their beak all the way into the water, their face all the way underwater, and they'll take a big gulp of food and water. And it's gonna be kind of like a strainer. They're called filter feeders. They will move their beak really fast, and their tongue will actually help pump out water so they can push out all the water and keep all their food in. Here they get a variety of little pellet food for them, and they also get a treat, krill. What they actually, their color comes from is their food. They will eat a lot of algae and crustaceans or krill. And that color, there's beta carotene in there. And they will actually spread it across their feathers. And that's what turns their feathers pink. So here at the Indianapolis Zoo, we did actually have three eggs that we hatched here and raised here. So these guys, these birds are out here now. And we did have a fourth one that was laid here and hatched here for the first time. His name was Neville. He is our youngest bird, but he is kind of the boss man of the flock here. He, as soon as he joined the flock, he immediately made his presence known and kind of said, "I'm in charge now." And he's kind of stayed that way ever since.